Guys, I am so sorry for the delay. I was trying to work out the VODs because YouTube isn't letting me upload anything. And my YouTube isn't showing up, which I'm assuming is because there's no videos yet. See if... But welcome. I am a little behind on today's. Okay, I think I fixed it. Yeah, that was it. The control just glitched out. We're good. Thank you. Okay, I think we fixed it. The controllers were wigging out again. Are we all good? Is the mic audio good? Can y'all hear me? Might have to edit out some of the troubles we just had. Hold on. Whoever my two current viewers are, thanks for sticking with me through that mess. My controllers have not been doing great. Alright, where were we? Oh no, we got everything. Okay. Couldn't remember if we finished it last time or not, but we got it. I think so. That or Night Flight. Wait. Yeah. Uh-oh. Stupid me. Okay. How are y'all doing tonight, though? Y'all doing okay? I have my controller plugged directly into the PS4 now, so we shouldn't have any more controller issues. Let's try out Nightfly. I'm not sure how I'll be at it, but we'll see. Close my coffee table. There we go. Come on. Oh gosh. Oh, lanterns. Okay, sorry. Sorry for the cursing. Ah, so close. Okay. We're gonna try that again. Wish flapping your wings sped you up to some degree. Ah, I hit the water. Night Flight's not as aggressive as Sunny Flight. We gotta make it. Plus two. We're almost there. No. Ah! Try this one more time. Maybe one more time. I missed. Thinking about starting streaming at an earlier time, that way... I really should stop talking during these segments, no, but... Thinking about starting streaming in an earlier time, like 8:30, that way we get more content in. I've been very distracted the last few days with this VOD stuff. The channel is up. It's the same name. Oh my gosh. It's the same name as the channel, so... It shouldn't be that hard to find. Nothing on it yet, though. It was one short. One more time. Ah. Ah, you bastard. Okay, well, I can't keep doing this and this be the whole stream, so. Get there eventually. Maybe I'll do it off screen. Whoa, that's some landing there, Spyro. Anyway, I don't think there's any. No, there's no worlds over here. Alright, Dr. Shemp. Shemp is easy enough. Get through this level quick so we can get the next world. Part of me doesn't really like that they changed the color of the 25 gem. Like, the magenta was nice, but I guess purple matched better. There's anything else over here except those two chests, so. Alright. Beat his butt. What's your name? I'm sure you've got some great wisdom to impart upon us. Trondo.
Dr. Shemp thinks he's so cool. You don't know what it's been like listening to him over and over. But I tell you one thing, he should watch his back.
Alright, let's go around here, make sure we don't miss anything. There we go. Okay, what? Sorry, I was making sure nobody was messaging me. been trying to leave all my messaging until after I'm done with the stream. I forget you don't have to jump to avoid his attacks, it just kind of happens. We can get him, guys. It can't be that hard. There we go. We got him. We got it. I don't think I'm gonna be looking forward to the supercharge levels. Mostly because I'm assuming in the Reignited trilogy they might have changed the way it handles. But let's get over to the next world.
How fast you found so much stolen treasure. Hop aboard for the Magic Crafter's world if you're
Let's
ready.
Let's go to Magic Crafter. I forgot the egg dude is. Oh god, the corridors. And then he jumps up there. Great. Okay. Well. Oh god, I love Magic Crafter's music.
Welcome to Magic Crafters. I want you to release the dragons, reclaim our treasure, and recover the eggs from those pesky blue thieves.
You got it. Oh, just a second. probably stream until my husband gets home and then hop off. Streams will continue tomorrow night, though. Hopefully starting at 8:30. There's some treasure over there. These glasses are stuck. There we go. Xantor, tell me what to do.
When you see arrows like these, you can charge along with them to begin a supercharge.
Supercharge? Excellent.
Go ahead. Try it.
I think I will. Let's go. Oh, that was nice.
Leads to a special place where you can learn to fly. I remember when I was a young dragon, earning my wings.
Learn to fly. Got it.
Why not? Oh, I forgot the last one. It's so low. can try one more time. We can try. No promises, but we'll try. These are meant to be a challenge, after all, so... Come on, where's the plane, dude? I'm not gonna make it. One more time, and then we'll move on to the next level. Actually. One more time. Because I wanna see if I can land one of those planes as we're flying in. No, we can't. Okay. Well, let's try this one more time, the right way. I won't lie, I do find the flight challenge levels in Spyro 2 and 3 a little bit more enjoyable. At least I think there were flight challenges in Spyro 2, I can't really remember. But the ones in Spyro 3 were very nice. Time. I know I keep saying one more time, but I really want to try to get this. And I know this is like an easier platformer, but sometimes I genuinely struggle with the challenge levels. Not even the flight challenge, just regular challenge levels. But you know, there's nothing wrong with that. Now the treasure chest. Get it on the way back. Yes, we got it! Alright, let's keep going. Ah, you ass. I think this one needs a cannon, which is fine. Oh, there's something up here, right? Go to high caves. Where that stupid spider thing is.
Please do something about these green druids. They insist on moving everything in sight.
You got it. Let's see here. Okay, now they're where they're supposed to be, but now I can't get back over there. I'll be alright, ladies. I'm not doing no charging yet. Not just yet. Hello, person who joined.
I hate those bugs.
When I become big and strong like you, I'll squash them all.
Until then, remember that supercharge makes you invincible.
Does it now? You're ugly, ugly, ugly. I love bugs of all shapes and sizes, but something about when it's a video game enemy. See what I need to do now. Okay. Charge in here and then smash him. Gonna make that turn though. Got him. Or was there two? No, there's just the one. There might be another one further down the cave though. No, I hear him. He's over there. I think there's another one down here, too. Oh, no, there he is. Oh, jeez. No, there's another one, and I would just have to go down here, I think. And if I kept turning it, yeah, I could do that, yeah. It's a great enemy type, don't get me wrong, it's just upsetting. See if we can't get back up here. Messed up. What? Why didn't that work? That's very excuse me. It's very strange. Like, did the supercharge wear off or what? Shouldn't have worn off. There we go. Oh gosh, that made me a little dizzy. And then, yeah, that comes out here at the front of the level, yeah. Let me just check something real quick. Oh, sorry for the stall, guys. Hi! Hi, sis! That is you, right, sis? You just changed your Twitch name? Or made a new one? Like, I know Abstract Antics is your streaming thing, but just want to be sure. Ah, ran into the wall. These tight turns are not my friend. So, since there's not much to edit on the three episodes that we've done, that is a steep wall, oh my goodness. Since there's not much to edit on these three episodes, it shouldn't take too long for them to go up to the VOD YouTube channel. I want to run through them and make sure. Because I'm not the one doing editing, my husband is, so I'm not the computer smarts person in the family. Oh gosh, I know what they expect me to do, but that might have to happen off screen, I'm not sure. Anyway, let's get to these other places. Whoa! Ugh.
Try combining your supercharge with jumping and gliding, and really explore the high cave.
Okay, dude, but like, it's hard because I'm gonna run into a wall at some point. Let's see if it's this, and this goes this way. Alright, let's see if the lady saved me. perfect. I always liked that concept, especially in, like, the original. Just a little extra safety net. I hate that he's running on that little strip of land, too. Got him! Almost died, but I got him. I'm missing another egg. It's that one dude, isn't it? Damn spider, though. We'll try that supercharge one more time, and if it doesn't work, we'll go back to the beginning so we can get those, Oh, I see. Ah, there he is. There's my husband. Hello! His shifts get out rather late. That's why, I'm always eating dinner late, like one so shocked commenter mentioned a couple weeks ago. Ah, come on. But yeah, the VOD channel with my husband's days off being Sunday, Monday, well, not always Sunday, but They should be up as soon as they're able to be up, because there's not much to edit. Almost. See, I know what I need to do. It's just... Alright, well, let's go to the front and see if we can't get to another level tonight, too. Oh, look, we missed a gem over here, too. Remember where those gems were. Almost, but not quite. That other spider on the other side of the wall. But for now, until I figure out how to do that, let's just head home. Okay. Hi. These levels are very well designed, they're just challenging sometimes. Alright, you guys, I'm back. I'm gonna try and finish Alpine Ridge and then probably end the stream because we've done a lot tonight. The streams are usually longer, but like I said, I'm gonna try and start my streams earlier, starting tomorrow. Get a set schedule going. I might start doing though is I will, because you guys will still be able to comment on the stream, I'll just have the Twitch stream open somewhere else so I can see what you're
Spyro,
commenting, but my little on the air thing won't be up.
Beasts, are you?
Of course not.
Oh good, I didn't think so.
Let me know if that's something like you'd like to see better aesthetically, just not the comments on the side, because you can already see them in Twitch chat. Back to it. We'll try and finish this level before I end the stream tonight.
Me.
You're welcome. Really not looking forward to the treetops levels. Maybe the hitboxes are, or not the hitboxes, the, you know what I mean. Maybe the boxes, whatever. Maybe the steering, yeah, maybe the steering is better in the remake. Like, not to say it was bad in the original, just was very precise. Oh, dropped my controller. Sorry, guys. Hold on a second. Magic crafters. Yeah, high caves. I might have some trouble with that just because I don't remember the layout. Excuse me. Ow. That's not very fun, is it? Running into walls? Let's see if we can't finish this level to some degree.
Great work, Spyro! If you keep this up, you'll learn all the tricks of the magic crafter's world.
I see how you get down there now. Alright, well, I could go that way, but I can do this first, so... not gonna make it. Damn. Do this first.
These blue thieves have stolen eggs outside the magic crafter's world as well.
Don't worry, I'll take care
of
them.
Yeah, we'll take care of them. Alright, let's get that egg dude. Well, maybe we should attempt this first. Nope, not gonna work. Damn. I don't think I'm jumping high enough. Trigger his run cycle, dude. I just stood there. That's mean. It is nice to get the gems, though. Come on. I am still grinding in Dark Cloud. I feel like it might take a month because of how high the weapons need to be to finish it off quickly. Alright, let's see if we can't get this over here. Precarious little ledges here are a pain. Okay, got that. I'm not missing much else. Ah. Still not everything. Excuse me, goodness. Hold on. Alrighty. Let's see if we can't find these missing gems. Ah! I'm stupid. There they are. See, that's why you gotta look everywhere. And there's some over here by that dude. Oh wow, I missed a lot. Alright, well... quite a bit, actually. Stairs. They're fine, I'm sure. And that's the last one. We got it. Alright, now we gotta get back home. Not like that! Well, if the level's complete, let's just go back this way. We'll return home, and then we will continue tomorrow night, because I have got to eat something and get some sleep. Why does that always seal up? I feel like, well, there's probably nothing down there, because we finished the level already, so... Let's find a dragon and save. We'll get in there. Hold on. Oh no, we just needed a dragon. Alright, I will see you guys tomorrow night, possibly at 8:30. That's what I'm aiming for. But yeah, I will see you then. You guys have a great night.